And over in Sullivan, the Heroes New Hope Foundation, dedicated to helping disabled veterans all over the country, put on a banquet this evening. The dinner was put on to raise money for the foundation's mission of taking care of disabled veterans at no cost to them. And what's unique about the foundation, they give blind veterans the chance to go deer hunting with help of technology and volunteers. The organization's founder says it's the least they can do for all that veterans have done for America.
They have gave so much for our, you know, for our lives that we have, that we're afforded here at home.
Goodman says the foundation's work has spread well beyond Indiana, with support from other states like Idaho and Iowa.